Hi, I'm James Woods.
Today we have some good news for our friend Jerry Wallace and his wife Captain Rebecca Wallace. He is one of our greatest buddy that make his own movies, his own short films, and his own series. He also have a chance to make his future to start his The Porky Studios to come true. He working with his chief, Zachary Ren Kagamine, they were working on our own movie on Wallace Ren Herald Studios. They'll working on Don, John, Christy, Anna, George, Becky, Kim, Jason, Phineas and Isabella, The Land Before Time Adventure, the Don, John, Christy and Anna movie, The Forbidden Valley, Sharptooth Island, Giantess Squad, The Sharptooth Invasion movie, the Lincoln, Christy, George and Isabella movie, Eliza and Susie in Battle at Big Rock, Super Giantess, The Lincoln, Ronnie Ann, Christy, Stella and Max movie, Dawn of the Dinosaurs, and Wallace Wren slash Harold's King Kong. He'll continue his job on Welcome to Geniusville, Jerry vs. Zach, Welcome to Geniusville 2, The Jurassic City Adventure, Welcome to Geniusville 3, Back to Dino Ranch, Welcome to Geniusville 4, Back to Dinotopia, and Once Upon a Studio, Busted. Jerry will soon make his Welcome to Geniusville saga so that he with his wife, his friends and his kids should a great city called Geniusville, Texas. It's a beautiful little town is resemble like in movie Gremlins, 1984, and Back to the Future, 1985, Back to the Future Part 2, 1989, and Back to the Future Part 3, 1990. Jerry, Rebecca and their children build together a gas station calling Dinoco. Kids and adult are love the series TV with James Woods, the Simpson style. Well, we're difference from the Simpson guy, crossovers with the Simpsons and Family Guy.
You lived in Springfield?
Yeah, I worked at the Quakey Mart, researching a role. These guys are gonna lose.
Discover how in 1961, the McCain brothers were murdered by gangsters disguised as cops, and left their nephew in a foster family. And how the large plot of land on the side of the Forbidden Farm was rebuilt and transformed into a beautiful hotel casino club at Porky's.
I just want to say one thing. God bless America.
After year ago, Jerry's friend, Zach Wren, were working together on Super Giantess. After Shredderzilla's death, Lincoln, Ronnie and Krista, Christy, Jill and friends organize destroy Jerry's future and begin to betray him. A few minutes later, Aliadin spies on them that Lincoln and Ronnie and are up to something. And they busted her as she uses her powerful genie. She says he deliberately disobeyed him. And Christy is new when she's working for Jerry. Meanwhile, that night, Taylor enters Zach's office at Zachary Wren Pictures, steals the page, tears it up, and replaces a page that is being edited. In first movie version, this bully girl who gets sent by Murloc the Magician, his best friend, Ushery the Cobra, and his henchmen, the Griffin, Aura the Komodo Dragon, and Kenge the Nile Monitor. With his magic talisman, which he transforms into animals such as an eagle, a vulture, a rat, a grizzly bear, a cougar, a cockroach, or a griffin. At Scrooge's Bank Tower in Duckburg, Rebecca and Sophiana will stop Murloc using his talisman put on the lamp and make his wishes before it's too late. And final, Rebecca makes a wish that the genie will become a real little boy, and the lamp is destroyed and disappears into dust. Murloc's plan has failed, and to get revenge for losing his ex-genie forever and eternity. Murloc uses his talisman and transform into an eagle and flying with Ushery for prepared for his evil plan to get rid of Rebecca, Sophiana and their friends. In the present, at morning, Rebecca and Sophiana join their friends, Django, Lydia, Carol, Dijon the Good Thief, Princess Sabina, Aliadin, and Aiden the Silver-Winged Falcon. Rebecca had her plan to destroy Zach's version and modify the perfect version for her husband, Jerry, and his kid friend, PJ Harold, and destroy everything Zach had created. First mission, Whizzer, a brave, mischievous, voice mimic and apprentice helper bird. He wants to use a time gun to go back in time and save his partner, Nicholas, against the sharp tooth. He wears the same talisman of Murloc and transforms into a leopard seal, and will rescue his best friend and bite the tail of Tyrannosaurus Rex for defense. Nicholas can't believe his eyes that his friend in the form of a leopard seal who saves him. And leopard seal says, "Get away from my friend, you dirty fossil son of a bitch." The T-Rex roared at the leopard seal and protected Nicholas to defend himself. Maybe second later, Phineas and Isabella play on the water and suddenly, they see a leopard seal on the beach. The dinosaur chased the beast. Kira run in the jungle to the beach. Suddenly, she stopped running and heard the noise and see a leopard seal on the beach and get back in the water. On the beach, Mr. Fettuccini goes to Nicholas and tells him what's happening. And Nicholas says, "The leopard seal saved me." And Mr. Fettuccini gasp and say, "Thanks my great God." At the bottom of the sea, Whizzer finds the megalodon and swims fast. Suddenly, he crashes and falls on the sleeping elephant seal.
Good eye, gorgeous.
I'm sorry. My mistake.
Meanwhile, T-Rex eating Mr. Fettuccini and Nicholas gasp at T-Rex eat him before Whizzer come back soon. Under the sea, Whizzer swim fast to enjoy his partner before Sharptooth kill him. And the megalodon turn to Whizzer and chase him like a movie Jaws, 1975. Whizzer jump out the water and the megalodon kill Sharptooth and death under the ocean. Second mission, Rebecca and Sofiana created the unknown gadget to control the dump truck and killed Bad Rat and the Nigger too. The driver keep kill the monster with his red jeep. And he's can't try to kill him. The raptor man use his gun and ready to shoot at the black guy. Suddenly, the truck arrive on the flute parking, Rebecca add the camera on front the truck and drive too fast. Driver and the dinosaur see the dumper truck coming and ram on his red jeep, and both vehicles fall into the cliff. Third mission, Rebecca asks Homer Simpson to blow up at the end of the episode of the Casa Grandes. Rosa look at her family in the surveillance video like they be happy.
Sweet dreams, mijo.
Abuela takes out the secret stash and enters her apartment. Later, Homer presses the core destruction button.
Oh, you stupid son of a-
And explode Great Lake City now. You see everyone? Welcome to Geniusville, Jerry vs. Zack is a great movie has ever seen. The Porky Studios is Ovacha while all peoples voted ex-president Donald Trump in 2024. Welcome to Geniusville Saga is property of Wallace Wren Herald Studios and the Porky Studios forever.